Hi guys, welcome back. So last video you saw me remove my acrylic nails, and on this video I'm just going to do a simple gel manicure. So I'm just starting off by applying Band-Aid by OPI on all 10 nails, making sure you don't touch the skin. Okay, so once we're done with that, we're going to apply primer by IBD, and that's again on all 10 nails, making sure you don't touch the skin, because if you do have any cuts, it will burn. So now I'm applying two base coats. And I purchased this particular one at Sally's. I do need to purchase a new one. It is almost out. But I purchased it at Amazon, which I'll make sure to leave the links of everything below. So you apply this base coat on all 10 nails. So you cure that for 30 seconds, and that's using a LED lamp. So you apply the second coat of the base and then cure again for 30 seconds. So once you're done with the first hand, you move on to the second and you do the same thing. Apply base coat on all 10 nails, cure for 30 seconds, and then repeat that same step. Apply the base coat on all 5 nails and then cure for 30 seconds. And now for the fun part is applying the gel polish. So I'm using Madame Glam. The Rosy Nude. So on camera, it does look more on the white side, but it's like a baby pink, like a very light pink, which is really, really nice. I didn't want anything bright since the nails are short. I wanted something more on the light side. So you apply any gel polish of your choice on the first 5 nails. And if you do get any gel polish on the skin, make sure you wipe it off before you cure it, which I use the French brush by Alpha Brush in a number 4. So in the lamp it goes for 30 seconds. So now you do the same thing again. You do a second coat. And then cure for 30 seconds. And now we move on to the second hand. You apply the gel coat on the next hand and then cure for 30 seconds. And then you apply a second coat and cure for 30 seconds. And now on to the design. So I'm going to be using my XKJ Star Nail Glue that I purchased at Amazon and some transfer foil that I purchased at my local nail store here in Connecticut. And I think I'm going to be using this hot pink foil. So first you're going to apply a thin coat of the nail glue at whichever nail you want to do the foil, and then you cure for 30 seconds. And then you take the foil and then just press it on the nail where the glue is, and then the color will transfer to the nail. Then once you're done with that, you cure it for another 30 seconds. Now, once that's done curing, you repeat the step if it needs to be repeated. If not, then you move on to the next hand. Okay, so now we move on to the next hand. So the same thing, you apply a thin layer of the nail glue, and then you cure for 30 seconds. And then once that's done curing, you take the nail foil and then press it on the nail. And you keep doing the same steps until you're happy with the look. So I'm finally happy how it turned out. So now I'm going to add a little gold from Madam Glam, Ethical and Crown. And I'm going to take my striper brush and I'm just going to do some lines. And then cure for 30 seconds. Now repeat the same step on the second hand and cure again for 30 seconds. So now once you're happy with the design, you take your Madam Glam non-wipe top coat and apply one coat on each nail. And go ahead and cure, but this time for 60 seconds. and you repeat the same step on the second hand. Apply a coat of the Madame Glam non-white top coat and then cure again for 60 seconds. So this is the finished look. You just apply some cuticle oil and you're done. So I'm just going to apply a little bit of cuticle oil on all 10 nails, especially after I had soaked these for 15 seconds. You know, you do want to make sure that you moisturize your cuticles. So just massage them and make sure they are hydrated. And this will help your nail grow. So this is pretty much it for this video. I hope you like this simple gel manicure. Leave any comments below and I'll see you guys soon.